Admiral, a cruiser has jumped out of hyperspace and is targeting us.
Keep our course to Myzella, and where is General Cole?
Admiral Stanton, you called me.
Where the hell have you been, General? A cruiser is locked onto us.
Holy sh!
Admiral Stanton, a small ship has departed from the cruiser and is headed this way. What could they be possibly doing?
Why aren't they firing? This isn't like them.
Maybe they're gonna imprison us instead of killing us.
The Empire wouldn't take that chance. They kill rebels on sight. Let's take this opportunity to shoot first and gain the upper hand.
We don't take course like that. The mission is to go supply Team Bravo on Myzella.
Admiral! They've hooked onto us.
Come on, men. We can fight them.
General, our mission is to help the people of Myzella, and to help them only. This isn't the time to be a hero.
We have the supplies to fight them.
Anger, what has been breached?
All our supplies are in there.
Not quite.
Really?
I did move half the supplies in the hangar too, just in case the situation went south.
How do you know?
Well, he's one of those extinct wizards.
We're called.
Incoming transmission from Sergeant O'Malley.
Put it through.
General Stanton, we have a 106 breach in Hangar 4. We don't have enough support. Admiral, we need support. There's a guy. He has a red glowing.
Sergeant!
He said red glowing. What could that mean?
That only means one thing. General, I need your permission.
Like I said, General, the mission is clear.
The mission won't end until we clear the ship. This is our chance to show them who the crew of the Tether really is.
Two men, General. Two men.
Thank you, Admiral.
The rest of you, battle stations.
Hello.
I suppose you know where my men went.
Well, I...
You killed them. Come out like a man and fight.
Your confidence and foolishness will be your demise.
The darkness you possess will be your demise.
All four cannons, aim for the cruiser.
All cannons ready for battle, Admiral.
Fire, men, fire!
Your moves show your weakness and lack of training.
How would you know that?
You know, training. Had knowledge of the past, damn.
You used to be one of them. I can tell. Take off that mask. You don't need it.
And what do you think you'll see if you do?
The face of a traitor.
You don't know a thing about me, General Cole. What I've done.
You left! Why?
I saw through your ancient philosophies, your rejection for the truth. That's why you became extinct.
Then take off that mask and show me what the dark is all about.
You're not ready for the truth, for the realization of what you've done.
Once you left me...
I never left you! You!
You left me, Jason. Scared. Hopeless. That's when I realized you people were a lost cause and I should have left long before. And once I did, I understood my purpose. My destiny.
They controlled you. They infected you. There was nothing I could do.
You could have done something right, but you left me. And thanks to you, I'm even stronger and better than you. Your fear will be your end.
It makes me stronger.
Trooper!
Yes, sir.
How many pods left?
Six, my two cannot launch.
The cargo, is it damaged?
About 1/4 of the cargo was destroyed in the attack of Hangar 1, but Hangar 2's cargo, where General Cole's placed, It is still intact.
I want every man left boarding that cargo in the pods and launching them to Mazzella immediately. The cruiser isn't using all of its power since its troopers are on board. General Cole will give us enough time to stuff the pods and transport it to Mazzella.
You're my friend. And you're my mission.
That's how it works. All guns destroyed. No ammunition. But fuel levels are still high.